shutting down the Mariners. And then in the bottom of the ninth, Kyle Tucker goes deep for the walk-off home run. Astros win it 3-2. They complete the sweep of the Mariners. Tucker, who's been up and down, says he was just trying to hit the ball good. He did, and the Astros got 2 1/3 innings out of their rookie relievers.